Hey, this is us. Maria.
And Casper.
This is our Norlin 37 named Kalka.
This is our journey from landlubber to full-time cruiser. Take along and have a look into our journey.
Last week, Casper teared down the galley, and now it looks like this. I found a thing that does not belong in the boat. Ooh, the dust dragon! I think you're getting very good at this.
Thank you. Well, then I think you maybe have to practice.
No. It is my day off from work and I am going to relax a bit and take a little nap. And when we have eaten lunch, I am driving to pick up my niece from her work in a city nearby Copenhagen. And then we are going for a walk, and perhaps I can remember to take the camera to take some videos. So yesterday I forgot the camera, but today it's here. And it's blowing a little bit, but the sun has come out. Hey guys, here's the dust door we just put up between the salon and the galley. And look who's hiding behind it.
So yeah, now I can do the last bit of sanding tomorrow and then we just need to clean and then we can start painting.
Ooh, painting!
Yeah.
Now Casper is preparing to sand the last bit in the galley. And a couple of hours later, the dust door is gone.
So now we're ready for paint. Just wipe the whole thing over in acetone to remove any grease stains or greasy fingers. So I'm gonna start with 2 layers of primer and then 2 layers of top coat. We're gonna use the Sigma 40 in black gray, as in the rest of the boat, as the top coat. So that's gonna be probably today and tomorrow and maybe the day after tomorrow.
Casper is painting in the galley and it looks
white.
Well, white.
Well, it's just a primer. So.
Yeah, it's just a primer, but as you can see, He is not only painting the galley, also his arm.
Well, it's a tight fit. And I'm a big person. I don't fit in a closet like this.
I am going to repeat the sanding, the cleaning, the painting and the varnishing as I did in the aft cabin, in the fore cabin, in the head and now in the galley. So I won't be filming as much as I did the other places.
So that was it for this week. Hope to get get some more work done on the galley next week. But we'll see how it's gonna end up. I'm starting work on Monday, so don't have that much time left. More free time. Hope to see you next week. Bye, everyone.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe and hit the bell to get notifications when new videos are released. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and feel free to comment below. We hope to inspire others to follow their dreams and to believe in themselves. So please share this video with your friends and family. See ya!
Nope, not paintings, honey. Painting. There's no S on it.
Forget, forgot. Forget, forgot, for good. What did...
Are you fat?
And this is the end for this week. Hope to see you next time. Bye. Okay.